Ciao, my name is Andrea Guglielmi, and I'm the CEO of One Ring. Today I'm here to talk to you about One Ring and the opportunity it poses for the US marketing industry. Lately, we have heard a lot about this new trend, permission marketing. Some folks here in the US use QR code for permission marketing. For those of you who are unfamiliar with QR codes, you can put the QR codes on a magazine or online. People can take a photo with their smartphone, then submit them through a QR code reader, and then learn more information about the company or products. Let me introduce you how our system works. So you will find our logo followed by a telephone number near the things to which you are interested in. In this case, it's a work of art of a Maxi Museum of Rome. The only thing you have to do is just dial that number, and after one ring, we close the communication, and the job is done. Now you can go on onering.com, log in, browse the rings you collect, go in detail to know more information about the things to which you are interested in. You are able to transfer any kind of electronic information, HTML pages, hyperlink, video, audio, pictures, everything. At all these things with just one ring. As we said, we deliver 24/7 in any part of the world, in any language, and it costs nothing. Now, try to imagine a case in which you can use this application. Imagine to see a bus to win a free contest to Las Vegas. All you have to do is just to snap a photo of the QR code, go online, register before the bus passes by. Good luck with that. Now imagine the same scenario using One Ring. You could whip out your mobile phone, just compose the number, and you'll be introduced in the contest immediately. Our application fills the application holes left by QR codes. One Ring can be used pretty much everywhere, from TV, to radio, to billboards, to buses, even on the tracks on MMA Fighter. Good luck try taking a picture of a QR code there. Now, let me tell you something about our company. We are based on Italian Riviera, and with the help from founding from venture incubator H-Farm, we are able to build a solid presence across Europe. Among the opportunities we secured include working with the Museum Art Museum of Rome, Maxi, that is in the circuit of MoMA of New York. Using our service, Maxi is the first museum to allow users to have immediate access to the works on display. Just dial the One Ring number to go inside to the works of art, information about current and future events, extra content, video interviews, and much more. Another example, the city of Verona, the city of Romeo and Juliet. For the bus line, they use our service to distribute updates, timetables, news. With one number for each transport line, users can dial in to receive information about track changes. One more example, the last one. We can use it with our new feature also for polling, and also for sporting events. You can promote contest during the game, such as vote for the MVP. And the best thing is all free for users. Just dial the number, let it ring once, and you receive all the information about the thing you are interested in your own language. Some number, the US population is 310 million. Of those, there are nearly 300 wireless devices. 42% of these devices are smartphones. 6% of those use QR code. That is about 1 out of 17 people in US. This means that more than half the US population mobile users don't have a smartphone. QR code, therefore, are missing out a huge slice of the pie in terms of reach. At One Ring, we are all about righting this wrong. We are enabling any one person to connect to the things he or she cares most about. And we are doing it with something that everything knows how to work and is familiar with. Phone numbers. Even on these devices, you have only to compose a telephone number to have all the information about the thing to which you are interested in. Our logo can be found anywhere and can be used easily. The bounds of opportunity are endless. We are in the business of connecting people with the things they care most about. And we are doing it using telephone numbers. Please find us at booth D10. For any additional information about our service, you can find and you can try to use our number that is prepared for demo. Thank you a lot. And remember, Italians do it better. Thank you.